You know, most people never get to see us in action. No one shares the heroic moments as we face our toughest challenges. There's no cheering crowd, no winner's stand after you've passed the finish line. But I still think that loggers are true athletes in a sense. Our work takes a lot of strength, preparation, and precision. And there's always a certain amount of risk involved. That's why you try to keep as safe as possible. Felling trees is really just one part of our everyday challenge. To get to our workplace, we often have to tackle any number of obstacles. We climb, we jump, we stretch and twist as we make our way through brushwood and water, over rocks and slopes. That's where your protective wear needs to provide you with more than just safety. It needs to follow your every move. It needs to be as light as possible, adjust to the cold and the heat and to your own temperature. It needs to be comfortable, whatever you're doing and wherever you're going. If you're a logger, you need to keep productive all day, and your clothes need to support that. Because just like an athlete, your whole focus is on your performance and your endurance, and getting the results you can truly be proud of.